Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Total Biscuit. I'm here to ask and answer one simple question. WTF is Roller Coaster Rampage? It's by Pantera Entertainment. Well, that's a good start on the name. Not entirely sure that the music that's going on in the background really fulfills the promise of that developer, honestly. This is not so much Pantera Entertainment as it is 14-year-old ska punk band. Yeah, not really a huge fan of it. But we can deal with the lack of good music. It is an indie game, after all. What we can't deal with is the lack of any option screen whatsoever. But it's okay. It tells you how to do something. So what's the point in this game exactly? It's supposed to be some kind of competitive roller coaster racing game. Let's just try it. Let's just give it a shot, shall we? Because I don't think I'm going to be able to explain this to me or to you without just playing it. Oh, this is not a good start. Can we... Alright. Can we skip through this? Good. Excellent. That bit runs at about 15 frames per second. The game is locked to 30 FPS. Obviously, the graphical quality of this game is far too advanced to allow for 60 FPS or higher. Plus, it's just too extreme. Your eyes might melt. It could happen, I'm just saying. Alright. I don't know what this is all about, but let's give it a shot. So, you are the roller coaster. You gotta live inside the roller coaster. You could be the roller... What the hell? So, okay. So, I'm sort of controlling the roller coaster. I can accelerate. I can move the roller coaster around a little bit. I actually draw the track as I go along in these sections right here. And then link it up to the other bits. So that's a corkscrew. Oh dear, I'm going... Nope. Are we good? I think we're good. Yep, it seems reasonable. Oops. Well, that didn't go well. What the hell is this ride coaster thing? You know, this is the thing which sounded really exciting in the original theme park. Like, oh, you can ride your own ride. Well, here you actually can ride your own ride, which is kind of neat. As you can see, it serves no practical purpose of any description, of course. None. But you can do it. You can do it. If you wish to simulate a roller coaster in a fairly basic, bare bones kind of way, and then I suddenly crash and everybody dies horribly. What a physics engine we have here, folks. No, don't ride the sodding coaster. Oh, there's actually an options menu. Really? This is your options menu. Change the color of the rails. Wow. Oh, the slider doesn't even work. You have to individually hold it down. We're going to make it the most hideous pink possible. I'm almost tempted to go out of my way to make this game look as disgraceful as it can, but I think it does a fairly good job of that itself without my intervention. It's okay, guys. This is going to be good. The abomination of roller coaster is here. I said it would melt your eyes. There we go. We can increase or decrease the tree and scene detail. Wow, you can go lower than that? Really? Oh, dear. All right. Let us... No! Ah! I'm blind. It's the hideous Barney roller coaster. All right, let us... Yes, we're going to delete the coaster and we're going to make a new roller coaster. All right. Because I want to actually try and finish this level at the start. Good. Too fast. Okay. Connect the track up. At which point you go at kind of a specific speed. Once you're able to draw your track again, and you control it with the WASD keys as well as the arrow keys. Let's link it up. There we go. Might want to actually slow down at this stage. Yes, there we go. That is my roller coaster, I guess. Was that it? Excellent. Coaster is complete. Now what? I guess I can ride my roller coaster. Get blinded as you go out there. This looks like a very dangerous roller coaster. I personally wouldn't ride it. It's fairly hideous. I'm failing to see where the rampage comes into play. I was expecting the ability to attack people with my roller coaster. Go on a murderous rampage against the system, but that is in fact not what I was allowed to do, and that disappoints me somewhat. Level select. Okay, there's multiple levels for this. 30 in total, it seems. Alright, so I have... No, wrong bloody one. Ugh. Level select. Level 2. Alright. Stunt gems. Okay. Let us do that. So you have to complete a specific stunt. You can control your roller coaster and make it go up and down. There are shortcuts, apparently, to do certain things. Follow the queue below. All right. So I guess we're doing a corkscrew. Okay. And then that links up there. Fair enough. Go very, very slowly through the little loop. Link it up to there so it all works fine. Smash the boulders? You can't do that. This is highly unrealistic. I'm losing control of my roller coaster. Where's the link up bit? I've lost it completely. Oh dear, I'm also now out of energy. I think this probably means I'm going to die horribly or something. Let's perform a stunt. I guess that's the stunt. I'm not sure. Am I still linking up properly and not killing everyone that's on the roller coaster? I guess I managed it. There we go. I didn't get all the score, however. How disappointing. Is this what the game is? This is actually all that it is, isn't it? Now, I'm looking for global scores, but I don't think anyone in the world actually plays this game. It's kind of unfortunate because it's a bit of a nice concept. It's just hasn't been fleshed out in any way. Any way. All right. All the way around the roller coaster we go as the frame rate manages to somehow inexplicably drop. Die, squid! There you go. My rampage has commenced. No one could escape. There's a jump ahead. Oh, yeah. This is safe. Adjust your speed to match. Okay. What is my current speed? 91 miles an hour. All right. We should slow down. You see, oh, dear. Truly a rampage is occurring at this point. Truly. Now, there's always some kind of free ride thing. How do I get to it? The main menu. I'm interested. Does that just, like, kind of let you make your own roller coaster in... I assume it does. All right. Let's see free ride then. So this has unlimited energy, which one assumes is what allows you to make the loops and the corkscrews and actually go up to a height and accelerate. Oh, why is this even here? This is here to drop the frame rate. Let us show you our amazing texture art. Those balloons are... They're not supposed to look like that. Okay. Can I have my frame rate back yet? No. No. No, no frame rate for me. Okay. Please? Thank you. There we go. I'm back to 30 frames per second now. God, the wonders of modern technology. All right. Let's rampage on this roller coaster, yo. Go to the highest possible... Let's rampage on this roller coaster, yo. Go up to the highest possible speed. I wonder how high you can actually go. All right. We're going higher. We're going higher. We're going higher. And somehow the sky dome appears to be melting away. This is not a good sign, folks. This is not a good sign. Oh, dear. Let's... Oh, I can't actually see my roller coaster anymore. Okay. Wow. And the frame rate tanks, because I don't think there's actually a draw distance limiter on this game. Oh, my God. This is a disaster. I'm falling. The falling will never end, by the way. Oh, Lord. Let's ride the roller coaster. I'm truly intrigued. This is the roller coaster I've somehow constructed against all possible laws of physics. Would you ride this? Where were the support girders? Oh, dear Lord. Why? Well, there are times, ladies and gentlemen, when I see a really nice concept that just isn't executed all that well. And then there are times when I see a marvel of computer engineering. This is neither of those times. This is an astonishing disaster piece. You know, for how janky it is, it's actually kind of fun, at least in the challenge mode. It's a pretty unique concept. It's quite enjoyable. It just seems like it's got zero longevity. There is no reason at all to play this in its current state. that saddens me. I think we're back to the two generic little punk tracks we've got in the background. I'm still falling to my death. I think this is a suitable metaphor, an allegory, if you will, for what's going on at this stage. Crash and Burn, ladies and gentlemen, for Roller Coaster Rampage. Currently available on Steam. If for some reason you wish to buy it, it will cost you around $9 or your regional equivalent. I can't say that I would recommend it all that much. Maybe with a lot of fixing. A lot of fixing. Maybe with an entirely new game that isn't this. Just saying. I'll see you next time.